Hello everyone, welcome to my first Adobe Premiere tutorial. My name is Tyler Bradway and this is Bway Motion. Today, let's learn how to essentially copy the camera shake from one clip onto another using Warp Stabilizer. In Premiere, no need for After Effects, I'm going to show you how this technique can help you make tripod footage look handheld. Let's say this clip, I really want to be handheld, but it was filmed on a tripod, so there's absolutely no motion. What you'll need is one actual handheld shot that is at least the duration of the clip you want to transfer its shakiness to. I can see that the duration of this clip is about 10 seconds. Your footage folder might already have a shot that can serve this purpose. Or go ahead and film something handheld, anything really. I like the motion at the end of this longer clip. So to transfer its motion, we need to nest the static non-moving tripod shot. We nest it, and what that did is the same as what a pre-composition is in After Effects. We made a sequence in a sequence. This is our clip, and any changes we make here are made here. So double click to open it. Now take our camera shake shot to track two. So now you won't see the original shot, you only see this camera shake shot. We go back to our main sequence. In your effects panel, find Warp Stabilizer and drag and drop it on our nested sequence. In the effects controls panel, you'll see it's thinking, it analyzed it, and it stabilized it. Turn smoothness percentage down to something very low, like 4. When I use Warp Stabilizer, I keep that at a small number. Now for the method, we don't want subspace warp because we don't want the edges to become distorted. So let's switch to position, scale, and rotation. Now if we go inside the nest again and just turn off this top track, revealing our original tripod shot underneath, then back in our main sequence, the stabilizer is applying the motion meant to offset the camera shake onto a already stable shot, causing it to shake based off of real camera motion.